At a majestic 311 feet, the state capitol in Austin leaves no question that they do everything big in Texas. And if you're one of the nearly 23 million visitors to the city each year, whether to attend the South by Southwest Festival, to get a taste of the world-famous Franklin's Barbecue, or to sit back and chill in one of the clubs in the self-proclaimed live music capital of the world, you know there is no end to the colossal amount of fun you can have. With mild winter weather and sunny summer days, outdoor activities abound.
The Lady Bird Hike and Bike Trail, which is 10.2 miles, and it basically bisects the city. So immediately, I mean, it's 2 minutes from kind of the southern edge of downtown, and you immediately feel like you're in nature and you're outdoors and you're by the water. There's kayaking, there's canoeing, there's obviously the runners and cyclists, there's paddleboard yoga, there's all kinds of stuff that's happening.
And that sits within the 358-acre Zilker Park, which also boasts the Barton Hot Springs public pool. At an average 70 degrees, it's a perfect place for year-round swimming. If it's indoor exercise you look for, then look no further than the Broken Spoke, which Austinites consider one of the last of the true Texas dance halls. With nightly live music and dance lessons, you'll feel like a native before the night is through.
I think the other thing Austin really prides itself on is supporting local. So the Keep Austin Weird slogan actually was started by the Austin Independent Business Alliance many years ago in support of the weird mom and pop local stores. So South Congress, for instance, you will notice that all of those are independently owned restaurants and shops, and that's something we're really proud of.
If it's history you're after, then a visit to the LBJ Presidential Library is a must.
And I hope it's an idea that Americans will always practice as well as preach.
Lyndon Baines Johnson's 10-story award-winning library and museum houses more than 45 million documents, 650,000 photos, and artifacts from the 36th president's tenure in the White House. You will see the missile he was sworn in on Air Force One, just hours after President Kennedy was killed, the desk where he signed the Voting Rights Act of 1965, and his famous cowboy gear, and so much more. LBJ recorded his phone conversations while in office, and those recordings can be heard here, including an intimate conversation when Lady Bird criticized his recent press conference.
You need to have the opportunity to study it a little bit more and to read it with a little more of conviction and interest and change of pace.
Well, the trouble is that they criticize you for taking so much time. They want to use it all for questions.
You can also visit LBJ's Oval Office, which was reassembled as he had it. So whatever brings you to Austin, work or play, there is always something awesome to do. Holly Firfer, CNN, Austin, Texas.